Merry Christmas! So, I mentioned in the last video, our gifts are not here on time. So, we did the thing where we took $20 and we had to stuff each other's stockings. Not stuff, but we just had to put something in the stockings. But I decided to stuff.
Yeah, I got outdone this year.
It's okay, it's a bunch of foo-foo. So now we're gonna open our stockings. No opening it yet. First, like... what ones? This is so practical. Sour candy, because I have a problem. Just you can't just do. You got me a Black Panther figurine. Yes! More amiibos, because I definitely don't have enough.
Hopefully Dom's in there.
Please. All right. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, okay. Let's start with this. Let's go! They sell these in singles?
Nope.
Little butt. Oh, wait. When did you do this? All right. Little bites. She got me a home-style Rice Krispie treat. I have a problem. And she got me little bites. Party cake flavor. Shout out Lil Uzi. Are these my cotton
You left them in the suitcase.
Oh. More little bites. Let's go. More Rice Krispies. Little bites.
These are on sale.
More Rice Krispies. Oh, it's contact solution.
Now when you visit me, you can bring a small size.
It's so practical. More Rice Krispies. Rice Krispies and little bites. Oh, a card. Aw. What? Yo! The tech deck! I'm gonna go crazy. Watch this.
We went to Vaughn's because it's the only thing open and we wanted hot chocolate. And the only right way to do this is to get the Swiss Miss with the ridiculous amount of marshmallows because yum. And then they had a sale on whipped cream. So now we're gonna get creamed. Cream talks. Justin has never, besides the alcohol one a few days ago, has never just poured whipped cream in his mouth. So now he's gonna live a little. Cause Merry Christmas! Do you like my clip?
Merry Swissmas. I'm dreaming of a white Swissmas.
We living. Everyone, we have our delicious cocos.
Jacket.
I'm excited. I honestly don't know the last time I had a hot cocoa. And these little sugar bits. I don't even want to call them marshmallows because marshmallows are fluffy and these are not. That's the best part. Also, slight crisis. His oven may or may not be working.
I think it's leaning towards may not.
That's crazy, because we have a whole feast that we need to cook.
We have a rice cooker.
We got an air fryer.
There is a roast. There's a roast feature.
But
right.
I don't think our ham will fit in the roast.
I don't know, this is, yeah, this is definitely good. Wait, I'm smelling something.
Wait, was I just smelling?
This is the good stuff.
You want to add more sugar to it?
Whipped cream. Gang. I used to be a barista. Dude, my hair looks like I curl it. I don't.
Wow.
I don't. Stiff wear. We didn't flex our matching jammies correctly. Properly. We match. I look different. I do. He still looks the same.
Aye.
But he will look different. I didn't wrap one thing, and it was my gift for Quinn and Ariel. Not my gift. Our gift for Quinn and Ariel. But the thing is, every year Quinn gives us a gift, and it's in this big box when the gift is like this big. He always does that. So like, we decided. Justin thought it was a little mean, but it's fine because it's my brother. I can do what I want. So we have Justin's headphone box, and so we're gonna put their gift in here. But in reality, is it in here?
Yeah, it's already in
here. In reality, their gift is socks. But you know, I think they'll appreciate the thought and effort. But also, I'm not wrapping this because I can't do that. So Justin is in charge of wrapping this gift. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I wanted to get pretty, also because I'm making him take pictures with the tree. But yeah, the ham is in the oven, and we're also gonna have mashed potatoes and the sweet potato yam things with the marshmallows on the top. Now, I haven't done this in a while, but I think I remember how to do it. But as I figure that out, I'm not gonna be talking because I want to listen to Ariana Grande. Look at this beautiful, delicious hamity ham ham. Oh my god. Oh! I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. Hot! I'm amazing, what can I say? Oh boy! Oh!
It's touching the.
I know. It wasn't earlier. It boiled over.
Oh.
I was doing so good.
Why?
I don't know how to conceal it.
Conceal it or like put it out?
Yeah. I set the marshmallows on fire. I'm sorry. Should be funny.
Yeah, it's gone. It's out.
S'mores?
It's okay, that's an easy mistake.
I'm a failure. I was doing so good. Oh man, I just put on my Instagram housewife era.
I'm okay. That's perfect, actually.
Honestly. I mean, oh my god! I mean, it's still edible. Just, you know, you saved my life.
Nah, you did it.
This is so funny. Oh, I love children. Mommy! I was like, oh, I smelled something. And then I think it touched the broiler on the top. And so it burned everywhere. That was a big fire. But you guys, I still could, I know how to cook. I just messed up today. But yeah. Make sure you guys put your yams far away from the broiler.
I've done that before.
You started a fire?
Mm-hmm. At our place.
Was it that big?
Absolutely not.
That thing was, yours was like, oh no. This one was a,
oh. I mean, if you blow hard enough, any fire will go out.
You should be a fireman. Only he can prevent forest fires. Here is our mediocre Christmas feast. No vegetables, cause we didn't consider that.
No, wait, that is a vegetable. That's a vegetable.
That's a grain. But I want to take my pictures first.
Okay.
He's the big man in town. Hello friends, I'm much more calm now. But I think it was yesterday, the other day, I had a puppy and I was obsessed. But when we went to the store today, they didn't have cherry limeade, which right now is my favorite flavor. But they had orange and I like orange soda. So let's see if we like the orange poppy. I used to be a barista. I prefer kombucha. It's really watered down.
Yeah.
Good health.
Yeah! Hello. It is much later. And I took a nap. Justin did not. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Good morning.
Hey. So, this is me. By the end of the night, I'm already in my jammies and we were just playing video games and stuff. Hold on, it's the white balance, okay. I'm not good at this. But anyway, we've just been playing video games and stuff. Justin's watching TV. So I'm gonna take off my makeup so that we can just chill and then I can go to bed because I'm tired. I even took a nap. That's not like me, but I took a nap. But I'm still gonna knock out tonight. And I'm kind of sad. It's the last day of Vlogmas. I mean, the vlogging has honestly been so fun. I'm still gonna be vlogging, it's just not, I'm just not posting every day because the thing about the Vlogmas thing is editing every single day. I think I actually got pretty good at editing, but it was a lot. And I'm tired of having to be like, oh, but I have to edit. Like, I'm not even getting paid for this. Now, what I will say is that when I hear the girlies, the big famous YouTube girlies that are making thousands of dollars, like per video from this, and they're like, oh, I'm gonna have my Vlogmas burnout. I'm gonna have my mental breakdown. Like, I am a student and I did this by myself. Y'all got editors, I don't wanna hear it. You can tell when people never worked a job. Anyways, I'm gonna take off my makeup now. These lashes are one of my favorite pairs. It's Doe Crazy in Love. Let me get my hair out of my face because it is freshly straightened that I'm not messing with that. While I'm here, let me do today's song recommendation, and because it's Christmas, I'm gonna say True Love by Ariana Grande. Because that song is fire. And I don't think it gets enough recognition, even though I know it doesn't have the word Christmas in it. And it's all about love and whatever. It's a good song. I'm slaying.
Did you enjoy being part of my Vlogmas?
I did.
You were even in it before you even got to Davis.
Oh yeah, huh?
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna miss it?
I think so.
I'm kind of gonna miss it, but I'm not gonna miss... I have to edit every day, because it is... It's 11:20 and I still have not edited day 24. It's okay, that'll be easy. Should I do this again next year?
Definitely.
We'll see. I mean, I'm not gonna be in school, so maybe. I'm sad to say bye, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you, not tomorrow, but in whatever the next one is, and you probably won't get that until next year. So happy Christmas and Merry New Year.
Happy holidays.
Let's use my boy. A marshmallow that was not burned and set on fire today.
Do you have a word for the people?
Hanukkah.